So I wanted to do something that would stand out about Griffey, and you know, he just had this swag about him, and he was, you know, the coolest player because of these little qualities. Not only did he have the power and the energy to hit those home runs, but he just was rocking the diamond earring in his ear. There was just such a jovial aspect of loving what you do when you see Griffey's face. He has charisma. He has something that the way he catches the ball, the way he hits a bat. I did the same kind of crisscross onto the bat to show, you know, their relationship, what's passed down through time. One of the first things that I always remember about Ken Griffey Jr. was the poster of him standing next to his father, the next generation, and just legacy. I don't know, I just started thinking about my dad a lot. And I started drawing on Ken Griffey Sr., and I just remembered this photo of my dad smiling and laughing with a baseball cap on, and it was like completely two different people, two different families, but I was thinking about what my dad taught me as I'm painting Ken Griffey Sr. and thinking about what he taught his son. It's not only about the man, it's about the man and his relationship with his father like son. That's the title of this piece.
Ken Griffey Jr., the kid, dropping today on tops.com.